Hello everyone, I hope you are doing well and welcome back to my YouTube channel Mamta Art Studio. Today we are going to make a forest painting on black canvas with very easy and simple techniques, and it's really very easy painting. If you never ever painted in your whole life, you can try this painting and believe me, you love it and enjoy it. So before we start this painting, I just want to share a little bit information about this painting, how many colors and brushes I use. So yes, I just want to share a little bit information. So for this background, I use two colors, light red color and yellow color. And for this tree trunk and branches, I use dark brown and black color. Dark brown, burnt umber and black color, and you can see the shadings, these shadings and these shadings. For shading I use 5 color. So total I use 5 colors: light green, yellow primary, dark umber, dark brown, black color and white color. And about brush, I use this sponge brush for this background, and it's really very easy to use it, and you can get this any shop, any art shop. So how I use it, you can see in video. So yeah, and for these branches, I use this thin color liner, number 1 liner, and number 10 for tree trunks. And for shadings, these shadings in water, I use this 2 inches flat brush. So are you ready? That's it. Are you ready? Let's begin. Thank you.
Thank you.